Hi, I'm Grant, this is Dad Crafted, and this is a Game of Thrones Scrollsaw sign.
I got started by saving an image of a direwolf onto my phone from Google Images. To place a grid over my image, I simply clicked Edit and then Crop. That adds the grid that you can do a screen grab over, and then you've got your actual direwolf with a grid over it. Then I took my pieces of paper, taped a couple together, drew out a grid, and then drew on the image from my phone. Then I got the drawing, and the rest of this is pretty self-explanatory, so here we go. Thank you. Thanks for watching, you guys. We'll see you next time.